two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. The wait is over. The first ball.
Great way to start the innings. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Back foot pulls that shot. And they get back for three. Australia move their score to 7 for none. The ideal way of handling that.
Plays and misses. Yep.
India gets started with one.
They take the single.
Yes.
That's cut off and a boundary saved.
Takes the single. Momentum breaker. Australia now have a chance to really turn things around.
Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Three added in that over. India. Yeah. 3 for 1. You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
He played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yep. Not getting past that fielder. They'll get one more. The fielder cuts that one off well. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. Ends that over. India, 11 for one.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Ouch, that looked nasty.
Was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
And they get a single there.
Yep.
No!
Another run taken. End of the over. India, 19 for one. Coming into the attack from the Rand wicket.
Yes.
They take a single.
And that got what it deserved. Poor ball. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
India add 5 runs in that over, taking the score to 24 for one.
Yes.
and a single taken.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for two. And a single.
Yes.
One run there. Two run. India take their score to 31 for one. One more fielder can go outside the circle now.
Bit on.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Bit on. Yes.
Good effort. Four runs. Ends the over. India, 39 for one. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the Paddington end. Takes the single. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice save there.
And through for one.
Went there.
Good shot. That's six. India are now 48 for one. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Good shot. Good timing.
And that's a single.
Yep.
One run there. Go through for one.
Yep. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Get a prized wicket here.
Over the bowler's head, six.
Two wickets off that over. Very good bowling. Even with a few runs coming off it, the right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yeah.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Oh, very nice there from... He had a split second to decide which end to throw to. Bad luck. Could have had a wicket at the other end.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Got down.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Tremendous stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
No getting past that fielder.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 69 for 4. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One more to the score.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Fielded well out in the deep. Well, that's a big reprieve. The throw going the wrong end and they get back safely.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yeah.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
They'll take a single. Not a bad shot, that. Two runs added.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added. India moved their score to 77 for 4.
Yeah.
The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end.
Two runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Oh no, thrown to the wrong end and let the chance go begging. They get back for 2. The fielders will need to chase this one, and that's 4.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Give away a bit too much there. India, 88 for 4.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Runs saved with that effort.
And they get a single there.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Bowler.
Nicely ran there. They'll get 2. This is in the air. Nice save there. Two runs added. Times that shot to perfection. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. Gave a few too many away in that over. India, 99 for four.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Good shot. Good timing. Good return from the deep. Good running. That's three.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing. Two runs added.
Should get some runs here. Well, I love a good cover drive. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Ready.
Expensive in that one. India, 108 for four. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. The batsman in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Stroke there. Go straight down the ground, over the top for six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Big appeal there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yeah.
Good shot, runs here for sure.
That's a good boundary. End of the over, 10 off at India, 118 for four. Right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep.
and a single taken.
No getting past that fielder. Two runs off that delivery.
Watches that one go straight back over his head for six. Brilliant shot. Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yeah. Keep up.
One run taken. India are now 129 for four.
Yep.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Australia sure needed that. Not out, says the umpire. Bowling in that over. India 133 for five. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yeah.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Not able to connect there.
Yeah.
Would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck.
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
off the mark. They'll get one more. Makes it to 50. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Three more to the score. End of the over. India 140 for six. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
And they get back for three. They like it. Loud appeal.
Waiting.
An important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. India 143 for seven. India lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 143 for seven. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Catch it!
Nice stroke there. That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Two run.
Catch.
It's in the air.
Oh, great shot. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Another run added.
You just don't need overs like that. That's very costly in such a tight contest. 10 runs. Required to win. Doable, but you'd back the bowler to do it. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Gone! 6 runs, and that's the win. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Shot.
Superb shot. That's found the gap and they've won it. Score's level now. 1 run to win. They should make it.
Yep.
Good shot. Runs here for sure.
That's a good boundary.